10 of the largest dog breeds in the world. Number 10. The Great Pyrenees. They are big and incredibly strong mountain dogs. Standing as high as 32 inches at the shoulder and can weigh more than 100 pounds. The Great Pyrenees dogs have a great sense of hearing and because of it can detect intruders and other animals easily. This breed is very affectionate, loyal and devoted to its owner. Number 9. The French Mastiff. The French Mastiff is recognized by their large head and muscular body. As adults, they can reach a height of 20 to 23 inches and weigh up to 120 pounds. They are extremely loyal, protective and devoted to their owners. Number 8. The Anatolian Shepherd Dog. The Anatolian Shepherd Dog stands between 27 and 29 inches at the shoulder and can weigh as much as 150 pounds. They are protective and territorial, but also intelligent, patient, and extremely loyal. They are very suspicious of strangers and other dogs they don't know. Number 7. The Newfoundland. Newfoundland can weigh up to 150 pounds and stand 28 inches at the shoulder. Trusting and trainable, Newfoundland responds well to gentle guidance. These noble giants are among the world's biggest dogs, and getting a pet that could outweigh you comes with undeniable difficulties. Number 6. The Leonberger. A large and powerful dog. A male can stand over 31 inches at the shoulder and weigh as much as a full-grown human. This breed requires early socialization and training. The loyalty and intelligence of the Leonberger breed are unquestionable. Number 5. The Irish Wolfhound. The Irish Wolfhound is an immense, muscular hound capable of great speed. A male stands nearly 3 feet at the shoulder and weighs up to 180 pounds. The Irish Wolfhound grows very slowly, takes more than 2 years. They need daily training and exercise. They are very intelligent, patient and devoted to their family. Despite their rather large size, they are not aggressive dogs. Number 4. The Neapolitan Mastiff. A large guardian breed native to Italy. Romans once used this breed as war dogs. The height of this giant breed ranges from 26 inches to 30 inches and have a weight anywhere from 150 to 200 pounds. The large Neapolitan Mastiff dogs have loose skin and a thick wrinkled face. They have a wide flat head and a large nose. Like other watchdogs, Neapolitan Mastiff requires early socialization and training. They easily sense threats. Number 3. Great Dane. Great Dane breed has a great reputation for its height and charming nature. This breed can be as tall as 3 feet or more. They can weigh as much as 200 pounds. In 2012, the Guinness Book of World Records entitles a Great Dane named Zeus as the tallest dog in the world. The giant dog measured 44 inches on 4 legs. Sadly, Zeus passed away at the age of 5. The Great Danes are originally developed as hunting dogs. Regardless of the giant size, the Great Danes are playful and very gentle. Number 2. Saint Bernard. Standing at an average height of 27 to 35.4 inches and weight of 140 to over 200 pounds, the Saint Bernard is surely an enormous breed. They have very strong and muscled body. Without proper training, the St. Bernard dogs can be very destructive. Number 1. English Mastiff. English Mastiff is the largest dog breed in the world by mass. This breed has an average weight of 160 to 230 pounds and a shoulder height of 27 to 33 inches. On the 26th of September 1981, the Guinness Book of World Records recognized an old English Mastiff named Zorba as the heaviest and longest dog in the world. The dog weighed 343 pounds with a height of 37 inches. The English Mastiffs are very intelligent and born guard dogs. What do you think of this list? If you don't agree, what breed would you have ranked different? As always, if you like this video, please subscribe.